Now, what did you want to do?
Eat Monstro.
You want to eat Monstro?
Yeah.
All right, give it a shot. See what happens. You're just going to pick him up and eat him? What did you do, eat his teeth? Mm-hmm.
Can I have a fork?
A fork. There you go.
Eat his head.
You're gonna eat his head?
Can you cut it up?
It's a little difficult, isn't it? She wanted to eat Monstro, so.
Something symbolic, you know.
Uh-oh.
It's better if you eat with your hands, right?
It's better if you eat it with your hands.
I don't need a fork.
Okay. Monstro brains are tasty.
I like eating his teeth. His teeth are really good. Taste it.
Okay, let me say. Tastes like sugar. Mm-hmm. You know what? It might be easier to eat this part. Oh, no, you're not going for the easy stuff, huh? Took a big chunk out of Monstro's brain. Here, you want this part? I think you're gonna get a bellyache from all that sweet stuff.